Bicycle Day does not, as one might expect, celebrate the ubiquitous two-wheeled mode of transport, beloved of city and country dwellers alike the world over. Rather, it celebrates a particular historical event that involves a trip on a bicycle. Trip is the operative word here, as Bicycle Day commemorates the first time Dr. Albert Hofmann intentionally took lysergic acid diethylamide, LSD, having accidentally discovered it 3 days previously. Following the deliberate 250 mcg dose, he started to feel a little odd, so decided to ride his bicycle home. What happened on that trip would lead to LSD becoming a very popular recreational drug, not without its problems though, which is why taking LSD is not a recommended way to celebrate Bicycle Day. Instead, why not read Ken Kesey's One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest while listening to Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds? Trippy, but perfectly safe.